All right, what's going on, everybody? Connor here from MojoBreak.com for Sunday night, September 11, 2022. We are doing another six boss half case break of brand new 2022 Panini Donruss Elite Football, random team style four. Let's go random roll to determine your teams. First, we're going to roll the virtual dice, see how many times we randomize. If we roll snake eyes, it would have fought to three randoms. This break, we're going to randomize eight times, 5, 3, 8. 28 spots, four combo teams. Again, your four combos are the Dolphins, Cardinals, Eagles, Raiders, Rams, Browns, and then the Vikings and Broncos. Let's go eight times in the run for your 28 teams first. 5, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, you got the Buccaneers spot down to the Rams-Browns combo eight times. So let's go eight times in the random for your names now to match it up. Good luck, all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got Kyle Jacobson down to Lou on the bottom of the list. That's eight times. Here are your teams, folks. We'll give you all 5 minutes to trade in the YouTube chat room. If you agree to a trade with somebody in the chat, both parties have to drop their zip codes in the chat room to confirm the trade. Whatever zip code you use to purchase your spot will be the same zip code we use to verify you for trades. Good luck. Buffalo Bills gone in contenders football. Again, I just discounted those last five teams in optic football. It's only the Bills, Cowboys, Patriots, Jets, and Eagles left in that break. All right, I'll be back. 5 minutes to trade. Any trades for Elite? I just discounted teams in National Treasures football again, if you want to check out what's left in there. Just discounted the remaining teams in National Treasures football. Seahawks gone from contenders football.